be worse. I could be an elevator. Then I would be stuck in an elevator for my entire life. It could be worse. At least I could pee out that crack, so the elevator doesn't smell like pee. At least I haven't had to take a...
Wait! Don't think about it!
It could be worse. I could be getting mugged again in the building's hallway by a kid who put a knife up to my neck and took my takeout money. At least he didn't take me out. It could be worse. I could be my older sister, whose husband was a dick, Jungi the soldier, who had a son with her before he went to work in Hong Kong and got a new wife. It could be worse. I could be my nephew, barely 22, skinny and not quite a man, so eager when we started across the sea, inside the belly of the ship. Container ship containing us and food and water and no light. Containing us and food, no water and no light. Containing us, no food, no water and no light. The snakehead's gift, our private ocean of sweat and piss.
Things and I'll shit. Buy my mom. When I get there, light, I'll buy her light to help her out of bed in winter. And eyes, I'll buy her eyes that work all day and won't get tired. And face, I'll buy her pride and a good husband so she can get back her face. My ma said I must train my wishing to be patient, like when my ba the soldier said he'd take me fishing. Soon I'll cast a line of wishes and reel golden fishes in. America's an open ocean. I'll be fishing in, I'll be fishing, I'll be
fishing for breath when there was none and there was but death inside my nephew in that ship, inside a thirst that took his neck and took his forehead, took his cheeks, took his hand and took his lips, which split to whisper,
the door is open.
His final curse. It could be worse. It could be worse.